version of the Mount Pilchuck Music Educators Association Large Group Band Festival. My name is John Grabowski. We've hosted here at Arlington High School's beautiful Burns Performing Arts Center for I think the last 8 years now. So we're really thrilled to have you again. A couple of reminders about the hall. Please, no food or drinks in the hall would be fantastic for us. We're trying to keep it as shiny as possible. We have three judges today and four tomorrow. I'd like to introduce the judges to you, if I may. On my right, your left, I have Professor Ed Higgins from Portland State University. Coming to us from SPU this time, in the middle, Mr. Daniel Helseth. We've got some supporters out there. Hey, no fair. We had some no improprieties today, that's all I ask. And finally, down on the end here, from Central Washington University playing saxophone, is Mr. Adam Pelandini. Tomorrow, the fourth adjudicator who will be joining us is Mr. Chris Harshman from South Whitby area. So, hopefully we have a great festival going for you. The first group is going to come out right now, and I'm going to have the young lady announce them. So thank you for coming.
The first band is Jackson High School's Wind Symphony, directed by Nicole Whiteley. Today they will be playing three songs, the Symphonic Gershwin arranged by Warren Baker on a hymn song of Philip Liss by David R. Holsinger, and of Sea and Song arranged by Patrick Rozop.